back the GoPro and just send it flying. You can hear that sort of shearing sound there.